that he walked on past, and
my feet.
Oh, I will in a minute. I'm sorry. Go ahead. I want to listen.
And Roger didn't get his trail badge.
I usually stop and talk with him.
Yeah.
But I was so intent to get up that mountain.
Yeah. God, what a
mountain. He had a double cheeseburger waiting for me there.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed it.
Well, this is pretty this time of day.
It is.
And here comes Roger with his little pack.
Yep.
And there is the Fontana Lake. And there's the trail angel of the day.
Oh, isn't that the truth?
This is the view from our hotel room. It's a cool, breezy day. It's supposed to get warmer, though. And there's a indoor pool beyond there. Anyway, this place is really nice. We have a great room. Just wish Ed felt better.
Sassafras kid, most people call me Sassafras.
Cool.
I'm about 2 weeks out from Fruiting Mountain, and I'm just sort of taking a 0 day, enjoying the weather, enjoying the little nap, and I'm just loving this so far.
Good. Yeah. When did you start?
Yeah, I started 2 weeks ago, so I think it was March 30th.
Okay.
So yeah.
Good.
So you've been enjoying a peaceful time here.
Try and please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of never could have come this far. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You always have my unspoken passion, although I might not seem to care. I don't want clever conversation. I never to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be.
Don't quit at night, don't quit in the rain, don't quit going uphill. Wait till a bright sunny day. And that's exactly when I quit. Coming south on the most beautiful day in Roan Mountain Balls.
Mm-hmm.
It was a gorgeous day, and I just knew it was time to go.
Really? And you're going to finish in a couple weeks. Good for you,
yep.
Mr. Fred.
Yep.
Yeah.
We're checking out. We have a fire this morning because it's so cold. You ready for this jaunt into the Smokies?
I've been ready for a year.
I'm glad you've got Bear Pack to hang out with.
Limp along together.
Yeah, limp along. Hopefully it'll be stronger because you've had a good 3 days of resting. You've had 4 days, but you're still sick. Okay. Mm-hmm.
that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are.